We're overlooking the Clearwater Valley in Wells Gray Park in British Columbia, Canada, where we're launching a very unique conservation fundraiser. The Clearwater is one of the largest low-elevation valleys in a park and is in the interior cedar hemlock zone, the wettest portions of which constitute BC's endangered inland rainforest. This area is the center of lichen diversity in North America. Lichens are specialized organisms that are a symbiotic union of fungi and algae. They grow in greatest abundance and diversity in old-growth forests. This area is also home to renowned botanical researcher Trevor Goward, who is donating the naming rights to a new species of lichen he has described as a conservation fundraiser for the Ancient Forest Alliance.
What we're looking at here is a horsehair lichen, a Bararia, that has no name. It's a species I discovered a few years ago. It grows on trees like this one, and it's long and slender, very beautiful, very elegant when you look at it up close. But this is a species that I put on auction, the naming rights, put on auction for the Ancient Forest Alliance in Victoria.
The highest bidder will get to name the species after themselves or after a loved one. Groups can also make bids. The new species name will be a legacy that could last as long as our civilization exists. The original scientific names coined hundreds of years ago by Carolus Linnaeus, the father of modern taxonomy, are still with us today. The donation of new species naming rights as a conservation fundraiser is a process that Goward has termed taxonomic tithing. This is a trial run of taxonomic tithing for the Ancient Forest Alliance, working to protect BC's endangered old-growth forests, and for the Land Conservancy, a land trust that is also the beneficiary of another of Trevor Goward's new lichens. If it's successful, it could inspire other taxonomists to donate the naming rights of new species for conservation in diverse ecosystems across this incredible planet. Please make this effort a success and bid before the auction closes on December 15, 2011. Visit our website at www.ancientforestalliance.org.